Cheers.
Why do you keep using this? A lot of people say it's China. Racist.
It's not racist at all, no, not at all. It comes from China.
You must stay at home. You should not be meeting friends. If your friends ask you to meet, you should say no. You should not be meeting family members who do not live in your home. You should not be going shopping except for essentials like food and medicine. And you should do this as little as you can.
I can't see you in person right now, and I can't wait to see you once this is all over. But here's to wishing you all the very best with the baby. I'm so happy for you and so proud of you. I think you're an absolute hero for surviving lockdown without alcohol. But don't worry, I've definitely had a few beers for you. And my beer belly is probably nearly as big as your baby belly. Anyway, this one's for you, girl. Cheers.
Hi, Ems. Hope you're doing okay. Sorry about the lockdown look. So gutted we couldn't all be together to celebrate your baby shower. I can't wait to see you and I can't wait to meet the baby. Lots of love.
Hi mate, happy baby shower. I hope you've had a good time. I'm sorry I can't see you in person. We'll have the biggest party when all this is over. And I'm really looking forward to meeting your baby.
Hi Em, hope you're okay. Gutted we can't do a natural baby shower for you, but can't wait to meet her when she's here and we'll make up for it then.
Hi Em, I'm so gutted that we can't be with you today to celebrate your baby shower in person, but I wanted to send you a huge hug and all the love in all the world for the next few weeks. We all know you're going to absolutely smash it and you're going to be the best mum ever, and along with Matthew, you'd be the most amazing parents. I cannot wait to see you. I can't wait to meet your baby girl. And I love you lots.
Hi, Emily and Matthew. Just a quick message to say that I want to wish you the best of luck. I know you'll both do a fantastic job raising our little girl. And I've written you a little poem, because that's my thing. So, it's called Everything's About to Change. For so long, it's just been you and me. Now 9 months has passed, our two will become three. Early mornings, long nights to come, tired eyes, sleepy souls, joyful, proud, wonder, and then some. She's here, she's perfect, 10 fingers, 10 toes. Our newborn beauty, precious eyes and a button nose. She's here, she's fragile and in need, our newborn baby. Come on, Ma. It's your turn to do the feed. For so long, it's just been me and you. Now she's here. We're three, no longer two. Long nights and early starts. It's all worth it. She's here, she's won our hearts. She's here, things are blissfully strange. She's here, she's perfect. Everything's about to change. Best of luck, both. Lots of love. Me, Andy, and Ralph.